Hey YouTube, welcome back. I'm your host, RandomReactionsHD, and it's Saturday. I hope everyone is well and having a good weekend so far. And yeah, it's Saturday, and that will be a Splinter Cell showcase. I'll be reacting to all the Splinter Cell games from the very first one to the last one they did. And yeah, I'm a massive fan of the Splinter Cell games. I've played most of them. And just looking at my list, I just had to refresh my memory. I'll be reacting to Splinter Cell 1, came out in 2002. I'm pretty sure it came out in 2002. And the very last one they did, Splinter Cell Blacklist, came out in 2013. I think that might be the one they will be remaking. Because, yeah, 2013, 2023, yeah. Quite a possibility. If I'm right, let me know in the comments down below. Let's get my mic there. So yeah, sit back, relax, enjoy, grab your favourite beer, beverage, pop soda, tea, coffee. You know the drill by now, as always. Got my tea. So without any further doo-dah-diddly-day, should we jump right into this, shall we? Okay. Let's do this. In 3, 2... I'll pause it so you can read it. I'll just read it in my mind quickly. NSA. Okay. I know the quality might not be good, but this came out years ago. I uploaded on YouTube. I just love the whole like stealth concept, like you could shoot out the lights and play the game how you wanted to play it, and that's how I did it, like went into every room, made it all dark, did all that good stuff. I remember all that, the zip lines and everything. Like, it was one of a kind, Splinter Cell. Ah, the sticky cameras, yeah. Was that in the first, were they in the first game? I think this was an Xbox exclusive. Though, I know it was on PlayStation, and that. Pretty sure. So, yes, the trailer is something else. Splinter Cell, Tom Clancy, Sam Fisher, right. Next up, we got the sequel, Splinter Cell 2, Pandora Tomorrow. Yeah, this is a PS2 trailer, 360p quality. Pandora Tomorrow. First person, protects ND at all costs, eliminate all intruders. I think this is when they introduced Xbox Live, if I'm correct. And then, yeah, like, Rainbow Six games and all that have followed. I think I vaguely played Pandora Tomorrow. And next up, got Splinter Cell 3, Chaos Theory. In 1080p, yep.
This game has not yet been rated.
Okay. You'll be soft. New York City, 2007.
How do you defend against the most insidious weapon ever conceived? How do you protect millions of people from millions of possible threats? How do you find the source?
To be honest, this Chaos Theory was my favourite game. One of my favourite games, Splinter Cell Franchise.
Greatest fears. Bring the battle closer.
I did that all the time on the lighthouse.
Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell.
Chaos Fury. Cool trailer, that brings back memories. Next up, we got Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell Essentials for the PSP. This game I never played, I never had a PSP. But I will give it a like and make it up to 60 likes. 360 quality. Okay.
Rated M for mature.
Rated M for mature.
Mr. Fisher, I'm Agent Blake. I'm here to ask you some questions.
His agency turned against him.
Sudden leave of absence after you disappeared.
He's wanted for murder.
Cut the crap, Fisher! We found the murder weapon. It's got your prints on it. Lambert knew you were about to betray the agency and you killed him.
He must do whatever it takes.
Let's play a little game.
To clear his identity.
I'll let you live. Kill me. I'm not afraid.
You said it.
From the best-selling Splinter Cell saga. Uncover a story that spans the entire series. Where is the small box?
Everywhere.
Play all new exclusively designed missions. And Spy vs. Spy wireless multiplayer mode. Only on the PSP system.
Essentials.
Where is he?
Coming March 21st.
Cool. Yeah, if anybody has any links to HD trailers for Splinter Cell 1 and 2 and Essentials, pin them in the comments down below. I'll check them out. Next up, we've got Splinter Cell Double Agent 2006 trailer. 480p. Okay. Like Mission Impossible vibes. I remember doing that, coming out from the ice. From the ice and pulling them in. Cool. And then, yeah, these last two games, Conviction and Blacklist, I really loved these two games. So yeah, next up, Conviction launch trailer.
I've seen this kind of work before.
That's the voice I know and love.
The same savages that trained me.
Michael Ironside.
Destroyed my family. The precision. The carnage. The vile injustice. They say when plotting your revenge, you should dig two graves. One for your enemy. And one for yourself.
Conviction was such a great game.
Right now. Two just ain't gonna be enough.
Oh, the interrogation system. I love that. Bit like Jason Bourne. You can run on for a long time. This might be copyright, Johnny Cash.
I have a message to those who stand.
Gotta love Johnny Cash.
Pray.
Go tell that long tongue liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Tell them that God's gonna cut you down.
Splinter Cell Conviction.
Huh. 2010. Right, and lastly, hopefully I don't get copyright for that, we've got the world premiere trailer for Blacklist. Absolutely love Blacklist as well.
Another huge setback for the CIA.
In Washington today, more rumors of the Blacklist.
Gentlemen, the Blacklist is real. Rogue intel agencies like Third Echelon are the problem.
Third Echelon?
I want every single operation related to them grounded and gutted now. I'm shutting Third Echelon down, effective immediately.
That's the signal. We're on.
Sam, we're ready.
Yeah, it'd be like Mission Impossible meets Jason Bourne, if it was a film.
Sam, we've got a problem. I think they're moving up.
Nice, Sam. Spider camera. Oh. How many guys are you killing, Sam? I was lucky.
You in one piece?
Yeah, but I need options.
Grim. The closest exit point is the roof of the south wing.
What a badass trailer.
There is no program, no secret spies, no hidden agendas. Any questions?
Who the hell are you? CIA? Delta?
Welcome to Fourth Echelon.
Fourth Echelon? Sorry, but I gotta watch that once more. That's a really badass trailer.
Another huge setback for the CIA. An American
in Washington today, more rumors of the Blacklist.
Like, how many did Sam kill?
Gentlemen, the Blacklist is real. Rogue intel agencies like Third Echelon are the problem here, not the solution. I want every single operation related to them grounded and gutted now. I'm shutting Third Echelon down, effective immediately.
That's the signal. We're on.
Sam, we're ready.
Six. That's like 10. Sweet ass trailer. Love it. Alright, hope you enjoyed the trailers and my reactions. If you're new, consider subscribing. turn on that notification bell, hit that thumbs up button, helps out the channel, lets YouTube know that you like this content, and yeah, until next time, which will be tomorrow, Sunday, I'm your host, RandomReactionsHD, signing out for now. Bye bye, and take care.